Hey guys, it's me, Margaret. So today we are going to do a DIY project. So if you don't know, my birthday is coming up in 6 days because today is Feb 1, and I'm really excited. I'm gonna be turning 13, and I really wanted to do this DIY project because I really want to save money. And for you people whose birthdays are coming up, this is a fun project to save your money, because if you don't want to go to the printers and get an invitation and all that good jazz, and if you don't want to waste your ink, this is a very fun DIY project. And for my birthday, I'm gonna do a vlog. I'm really excited because I'm gonna be with my friends and all that good jazz, and it's an all girls party, no boys. So let's get started and I hope you enjoy. Okay, so first thing you're going to need is some construction paper in different colors of your choice. So here are mine. The next thing you're going to be needing is a guest list, and just invite your friends and family. You're also going to need some scissors. So the scissors I'm using have this really cool edge to it. You can use any scissors you want. And you're also going to need some gems and jewels or other little decoration pieces you can find. The mannier, the cuter. You need also some any kind of writing material. You can use crayons, markers, pens, and pencils.
As long as you love me. As long as you love me. As long as you love me. We're under pressure. 7 billion people in the world trying to fit in. Keep it together. Smile on your face even though your heart is frowning. But hey now, you're no good. We both know. Another day for your dreams, girl. I'll be your hover. You could be my destiny's child on a singer. So don't stress and don't cry. Oh, we don't need no way to fly. Just say.